nema ovdje nikakvih zatvorenih.
A nema zajedno?
Mi sad kao mi smo krivi što i Heraka bio.
Donner conference in Brussels was conditioned by release of prisoners. I can say that we have already issued an order that all prisoners be released by 24 hours, 23rd March. So we will fully comply with this, but we understood from some communication with responsible people here that they think also about those that are under process for war crimes, and even those that have already been sentenced here for war crimes. This is something that we cannot accept, but I can say that all war prisoners are going to be released. Anyhow, we expect those that are conditioning all this understand that we know that they can provide conditions for opening of mass graves. This is very strange threat from the meeting in Moscow. We think that Russia had too much influence on other members of the contact group. And I think they did not consider all possible consequences. And what will be the reaction of Karadzic's regime to this? They have not conditioned Karadzic's delivery to Hague, and they all know that he can be delivered in 24 hours if there is a will of those that are making decisions.